Hi, this is Edwin. You're watching CJ and Jesse on Just Connect.
Time of the day again. Yesterday free and I'm keeping up with walking. So hello guys. It's a bit cold today. It's getting cold, but I can predict snow for first day. So that would be really weird. Snow again in April. Go away, snow, you're drunk. So yeah, it's Wednesday. I had a little bit of problems during the night from the physio work. I don't know what he did, but I need to tell him that next week, because that was not funny. And now I'm totally fine again, so it has been gone away within about 1-2 hours. But I was not amused by it, let's say that. I don't feel anything now anymore, so I hope it will stay away. And yeah, it's Wednesday, of course another work day, so I'm already back on my way home. And yeah, let's see what the day will bring us. Good morning guys, and yes, I'm in the car again, of course. I'm off to work, and I need to make some adjustments to this thing, because we traded cameras yesterday, and this one's lighter, so it's turning quicker. It's again a really fucking beautiful day, although it's fucking cold outside. When I came back from my walk, I wanted to go into the shower. I thought, okay, let's turn the temperature down first, because it was really fucking irritating. Too hot, of course. And yeah. Let's see what CJ's up today. So we're going over to CJ now.
Good morning guys. It is another nice day outside, I think. Should we find out and have a look? Come on, Mr. Blind, open up and show us the nice day. Yep, see, look. Blue sky and the sun is shining. You probably can't see that too well, but blue sky and sun shining makes for another nice day. It's probably freezing cold outside, but I don't mind. If the sun stays shining, it's gonna get nice and warm in here. So I just got done eating my breakfast, and I thought I'd kind of show you what a traditional Dutch breakfast is. I don't eat it because I would have to eat 4 or 5 of these things before I was full, and then the sugar content would be too high. But hello, we're raiding Jesse's cupboard and we're gonna look at what the breakfast is. You have these weird things, they are called beschuit. I'm gonna see if I can open the can to show you what they look like. Oh, that was easy. Look. It's beschuit. And they're little flat, round, biscuit-shaped things, and they kind of taste like dried toast. And what Jesse normally does with her breakfast is puts butter on them. And then she sprinkles all kinds of things on top, which this is hagelslag. This is like little chocolate sprinkles. She has also some vlokken, which are chocolate flakes. Okay, this is also called hagel. But as you can see, it's coloured, it's pink and white. This is what we actually call gekleurde muisjes in Dutch, or coloured mice. So yeah, that's a traditional Dutch breakfast. As I said, I cannot eat the traditional Dutch breakfast, otherwise I'd have a blood sugar rush due to the diabetes. So I eat... Yeah, everybody knows what those are. Special K. Very English. Very, very English. So I've done some physiotherapy stuff. I've been in the shower. Yesterday's vlog. I've finished editing. It's now rendering, and I am going to get some lunch because I am hungry. I think it's time for a cup of tea and a snack. I've actually just cleaned up the kitchen. I've done the dishes and cleaned the worktop. I like it when it's clean. And I'm going to make myself a cup of tea. Wondering what tea I actually want. What tea do I want? Yes, look, in Tutland we also have tea boxes. And I think I'm going to choose Arbai. Strawberries. And I'm gonna make myself a snack with it, of course. Or get a snack with it. This stuff is Feast Store. And it is a kind of Easter bread. Let me see if I can get it out of the box and show you guys. Come on. You know you want to. Yeah, the box is right on the floor. It's a Easter bread with currants and raisins in it. And if I can get the box, currants filled with raisins, currants, and a mandel spice. I don't know what that is in English, but okay, it's kind of sweet, pasty stuff that was in the middle of the bread. But I think I've eaten all that. Was getting towards the end of it, but that's what I'm gonna have with my cup of tea.
Hello, hello! Welcome back in the car. It's going home time. I'm thinking what to make for dinner today. I've got no clue. I'm gonna open the freezer when I get home, see what kind of meat I want and what I want with it. We'll see. So, hello guys. How are you doing? Or how was your day? Mine was just fine. Did my work and there was no interruptions today. So yeah, let's see what the evening will bring us. Let's see what Cody has done. Because you saw it already before here. So what did you do, guys? Tell me. I don't know. You always see the vlog before I see it. So yeah. I saw that the vlog for this day was up. Hope you liked it. And yeah, let's see. I think it's tomorrow. It's gonna be a bit too cold to walk. It's freezing again here. It was already this morning that I thought, but that doesn't mean that I'm not moving. It only means I'm gonna move inside because we've got a bike inside, a home trainer, so I can totally use that. And I can use the trail plate. But I don't think I will do that in the morning. I think that I will do in the evening, because if I use the bike in the morning, it's gonna make noise. I don't know if that will wake up people. So probably I will do my exercise at the end of the day tomorrow, but that doesn't matter. Next step, if you're wondering, I need to work this week on Friday because I got the extra day free of last week. So yeah, it's only a short weekend this week, but that doesn't matter. We had a really big weekend last week. We could have done a lot of stuff. We're gonna edit my phone account and my tab account. I'm changing my Gmail thing. So it's not a lot of work. It's just getting all the apps on the new account. So that's not a problem. I will cope with it. Why am I doing it, if you're wondering? Because the other account is linked to my old username for Just Connect, for Twitter and stuff like that. And I want to change it. I want to make it something that I can easily remember and use daily. So I did that. And you never see my Gmail address, of course, because I'm using my Just Connect account to mail to you. So yeah. If you don't know what Just Connect means, go to www.justconnect.eu. You can find out who we are, what we do, and hope you will share our life, your life with us, and we share our life with you daily now. So yeah, see you guys maybe there. There's a chat room, there's e-cards, there's lots of stuff there that you can use. And all for free. We don't ask for any money, because we love to share stuff with people and love to talk to people. And yeah, it's just an easy way to connect.
Man, that sky's so awesome. But it also predicts cold for tomorrow morning. Hello guys, I'm home. We had dinner and she's cheating here. She's editing the vlog that's going up tomorrow, of course.
Yeah, but there's still some editing that we'll probably do in the morning, because I don't edit the second we film the last clip.
No, and
mostly we say good night to you and later in the evening. So she's got two more clips because I'm vlogging them again.
It's gonna be a little bit longer. And I'm gonna say now we will see you guys probably later. We're gonna chat. What do you want anything to say?
How the hell do I log out of Hootsuite without killing the account? That's all I want to know.
Oh, finally we can go to bed. Someone has been sitting here for the last... You scared the living shit out of me. She was not absolutely not camera ready 2 seconds ago.
That's where we got things for.
Oh my god. We can go to bed. Someone was editing email stuff all night.
Yeah, I changed my Google account and I changed my Just Connect account. I made everything normal again instead of the Yahoo stuff. Because Yahoo is dead.
Yahoo is indeed dead. She killed it.
Yep. So, if you are wondering where I am, I'm here. My name's Jessie. And you can find all my info on my Google Plus and Facebook and Twitter. Oh no, not my Twitter, because I don't have Twitter anymore for myself. I'm going to get the Just Connect account.
Should we set some links in the description for your stuff?
No.
No?
No.
No?
They can find it.
They can't find it if they don't know where
to
look.
It's there. It's the Facebook account is there. We just need to add Google Plus if I didn't do that yet.
Oh, I don't think we did that yet. We'll do that one for you. We'll add the Google Plus.
Yeah, yours.
My what?
Google Plus account.
I don't use my Google Plus account.
Come on, you need to learn and use it.
No, because it's not readable for me. I'm not using something that I can't read.
You can put it in your own Hootsuite account. What the fuck, she thinks?
Okay.
How clever am I?
I'm about to learn something really new. Very nice. Oh, well, at least it means it's be accessible.
Yep. Can we go to bed now? Because
yep.
We work tomorrow.
Say goodnight.
Yeah, goodnight.
See you tomorrow, internet. Don't forget, just
connect.